Okay, I decided that was a good place to cut for, and I immediately started recording again, so nobody's losing anything. So now can't go that way. What? Forgot about that. What's the other direction? Nothing. Let's get this freak show underway. Where she starts chasing me.
Ugh.
All right. Yes, the light I'm emitting right now is from my sword. It's part of the reason I like it. Just me, does that look like a tree? And here's where creepiness starts up again. Bedroll that I can't use. Speaking of, I'm only slightly tired and I'm peckish, so I'll have some potato soup. Like he's got a black sting dagger. Oh, there she is. We'll go back up here and we'll run across over to the other one. I suppose. No, there's stairs. Ooh, no. Okay. I guess I'll just go back up the other tower. And there she is again. Okay. Leather. Yeah, I thought so. What are you carrying? Goodies. Gotta run back up the tower. Yeah. Now, I don't know if the mod author is still editing this at all. I kind of doubt it, the mod's a little old. On this particular scenario here, if you really want to up the creep factor, she should be vertical, looking up at you. That's just my opinion. It is still creepy. I will not deny that. But she does hurt you. So I'm just gonna run. Did I just go in a circle? Probably. No, up. I did just go in a circle, damn it. Where's up? Where's up? Where's up? That's down. Folks, I'm going to cut it here and pick it up in the next video, which will be